What's going on, people? It's me, Kieran. Merry Christmas. Have a good one. Keep safe. And have a good new year. Peace. It's prediction time again. Boxing Day predictions. James is back. Let's get into it.
Leicester vs Man United. 2-1 Man United.
First we've got is Leicester Man United. Leicester beat Spurs 2-0 last week. Man United won 6-2 against Leeds. Now, this is going to be a tough one. Leicester and Man U, they're both on form. And I'm going to go with Leicester 2-1.
Villa Palace. 2-0 Villa, I'm going to go for. I think Villa are doing all right.
Next, we've got Aston Villa Palace. Aston Villa won 3-0 against West Brom, and Palace got absolutely smashed by Liverpool 7-0. Can't see anything but Palace are going to want to come back and fight for their spot, aren't they? So I'm going to go for a Palace win just because they got absolutely smashed. 2-0.
Now we'll move on to Fulham versus Southampton. And Fulham doing okay at the minute. Southampton was on fire. That's why I'm going to go for 3-1 Southampton win.
Next we've got Fulham Southampton. Fulham drew with Newcastle. A good point for Fulham. And Southampton lost 1-0 to City. Now I think, should I say a Fulham win? It could be a Fulham win, couldn't it? I'm just going to go for a Fulham 2-1.
Arsenal versus Chelsea. And this London solid derby game. I can only see one winner. I'm sorry for all the Arsenal fans out there. I'm going to go for a 3-1 Chelsea win.
Next up, we've got Arsenal versus Chelsea. Now, obviously you can tell by my face, guys. I don't know what to say about the Arsenal anymore. No, we're in a relegation fight. And let's be honest, you know, we was thinking about this with Emery, but we wasn't in such in a bad, worse a place position wise in the table. But I've got to go for an Arsenal win. I know Chelsea have been playing well. Timo Werner hasn't really been playing well. Kai Havertz hasn't been really playing well. But you know, I can't bet against Arsenal. You know, even though they're playing so bad, I've got to go with a 1-0 Arsenal win. Back in the days, 1-0 to the Arsenal.
Man City doing alright, Newcastle doing alright. That's why I'm going to go for a 2-1 Man City win.
Next we've got Man City, Newcastle. Man City won 1-0 against Southampton, as I just said a few videos ago. Newcastle drew a Fulham 1-1. Now, can't say anything but a City win. City have been off form, haven't they, this year? Obviously due to a few injuries happening, and you know, Pep Guardiola is probably going to go splash the cash again, because obviously he's signed a new deal. We've got the Carabao Cup coming up tonight, haven't we, as well? So I'm going to go for a City win. Can't see anything in it anything but 1-0.
Sheffield United versus Everton. Sheffield United drew at the weekend. I think that's the second point of the season. I'm going to go for a 2-1 Everton win.
Next, we've got Sheffield Everton. Sheffield United drew 1-1 against Brighton. Everton won 2-1 against Arsenal. I don't want to be talking about that anymore. Sheffield United, Everton. Tough one, isn't it? You know, those predictions are hard because, you know, anything can happen in the Premier League, can't it? And, you know, it's a tough one, but I can't see anything but an Everton win. 3-2.
Leeds versus Burnley. Tough game. They was doing alright, but they got beat by Man United. Burnley beat Wolves, surprisingly. I'm going to go for a 2-2 draw.
Next we've got Leeds-Burnley. Leeds lost 7-0 to Liverpool. We don't forget about that one, you know. But I still think Leeds, you know, after that thrashing, they still got enough to stay up, guys. Excellent manager, excellent team, and, you know, a lot of talent in the side. Could probably good do with a, well, everyone could do with a top style scorer at the moment, but, you know, probably someone who could bang in at least 10, 15 goals, and I think they'll be up there. Burnley 1-2-1 against Wolves. I didn't see that coming. I thought Wolves would obviously have enough to pick them over the line, but they won, and they were at home anyway, Burnley. But I'm going to go with Leeds to bounce back, 2-0 Leeds.
Next game, West Ham versus Brighton. West Ham got a good team going. Benrahma, Bowen, Antonio, Fornals. I'm going to go for a 2-1 West Ham win.
Next we got West Ham, Brighton. West Ham lost 3-0 to Chelsea last week, and Brighton drew 1-1 with Sheffield United. I'm going to go with West Ham. Have actually got a good little team there. They've got that Benrahma, haven't they? He's got some silky skills, and, you know, I really do rate him. And I'm going to go with a West Ham win. 3-1.
Liverpool versus West Brom. I think Liverpool will be easy winners. I'm going to say a 4-1 win to Liverpool over West Brom.
Liverpool-West Brom absolutely demolished Leeds in the 7-0 thrashing. You know, it's, can't see anything else. I mean, let's hope they win the league. I don't want Spurs to win the league. I don't think Spurs will. They're probably getting top four, but, you know, Liverpool look too strong even without the people, their personnel they're missing. Can't see anything but another thrashing, really, against West Brom. So let's go with 3-0 West Brom, 3-0 Liverpool. Get your words out. 3-0 Liverpool.
Wolves versus Spurs. Wolves doing all right. Spurs were flying until they got beat by Leicester. I'm still going to go for a 3-2 Tottenham win.
And finally, the last game. Wolves Spurs. And I can't think anything but a Wolves win. I can't see anything but, you know, I can't even think about Spurs winning. I've gone back to my old ways, haven't I? But obviously Wolves have lost to Burnley. Spurs have also lost to Leicester. And I think, you know, they're both on back of results. Bad results. So, actually, do you know what? I'm going to go with a draw. 2-2. That's been the prediction show. Thank you, everyone. Thank you for letting me come on again, Kieran. I'm off work, so, yeah. It's hopefully I'll win. Peach out.
That's it for the prediction video, guys. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to me and the Highbury Gamer. Please smash a like on the video. Comment your predictions down below. See you in the next video. Peace.